hypo. Since, well, we're already in front of it, so.
Alright, drop on top of it or before? What's in the plane?
I already jumped.
Come on, plane kick us out. I think there's a car here. It's by the beach.
Beach car?
Yeah. You see how many people were in the plane before we jumped?
No, I didn't check.
Cap, what's up, buddy?
I'm going towards the warehouses.
I am too. Looks like no one is coming to La Povka. Looks like no one.
Oh, there's a boat.
There's a boat.
Yep.
We got our boat. Good.
There's two boats.
Nice. We each have a boat now. Look, Mom, be a boat captain. Captain Riddle.
Oh, I got an ump.
I got a scope or a red dot.
Really? M16 with one.
Nice.
One round. One mag.
Yeah, that's a thing for whatever reason. I don't know why. It used to not be like that.
Why you gotta be like this? Come on, game.
Why you gotta do me like that, game?
One mag on an M16.
Well, it's better than no mags.
At least let me pick up the ammo.
Man, I got an M16 as well. I'll keep that for now. No game. Oh, level 3 back and a helmet. Take it. I said it looked like nobody landed with us, so. You should have free reign here.
Oh, level 3 vest.
Nice. So this is the game where... Oh, 4X scope. Yeah, this looks like the game where we're just going to play a fucking super cautious until we get down to the last couple. I got another red dot if you need it.
Yeah, I could use it.
Right. This is like the caution. Oh, why is there painkillers on the bathroom sink? That's the first time I've seen that. A 7.62 ammo. That's 4 pistol.
Oh, where's that right now?
Oh, I got it on me. Yeah. Yeah. There's a hollow in there too if you want that.
Oh, it's a hollow.
Oh, SKS, baby.
You want it?
What?
Oh, you took it?
SKS? Yeah, I already got it. I got a scar over here if you want it.
I already got one. I mean, I got an M16.
Nice.
Oh. Oh, you need some SKS ammo then?
I got 90.
Oh, 90?
I'll take some if you got some.
Here.
I gotta fucking take this red dot off my scar.
There you go. I trust my ammo. All
right. You said you got M16 or M4?
M16.
I got a vertical grip. This is like a good start. All I need is some fucking vest and I'm good. Oops, 7.62, I'll take it. SMG, why do you tease me, game? This game just teases me, chat. They show me these silencers, but they never fit my gun. Oh, we're mega close to the zone. Check out restaurant. Probably loot all this stuff, this whole place up.
But oh, man. After we loot this, we shouldn't, like, hold up in, like, the center of the zone again.
So we should or shouldn't?
Should.
Should, okay.
Yeah, find a building, hold up in the zone.
Yeah. I mean, I would like to fucking get tier 3'd out, but it doesn't look like it, so now I'll just fucking... Can I just find a vest?
Oh, there's a vest in here. Level one.
Mm-hmm. Got another 4x scope if you want one.
Okay. I'll take it. Just, pick it up.
Oh, yeah, I get it. Come on, we surely we can do better than a level one vest. Come on, all these fucking buildings. Chat, why are they doing this to me?
Oh yeah, we still need to find a car.
We got a boat too. Oh yeah. Oh no, you said you want to get to the middle of the zone.
Well, we could just use the boat and then use the river to get it. No, we could actually.
The river. Yeah. SMG again. Band-aids.
I'm hearing gunshots in the northwest.
Is that M4? Yeah, baby. Daddy just got an upgrade. Nice. All offensively, I'm set. Now I just need to get some damn defense. Are you looking for a car or you still looking?
We're gonna have to use a boat because I don't see a car.
Alright. Did you check the warehouses by the water?
Isn't that where we spawned?
No. Oh, maybe I'm thinking, I could be thinking of the wrong town too, but. They both kind of look the same.
Man, I got a bunch of first aid kits.
My fucking... I guess I'm gonna have to just deal with a fucking level 1 vest and chick chick. Apparently, this is my hell. Amazing offensive capabilities with a fucking level 1 helmet and a level 1 vest.
You think we have enough time to use the boat just to go all the way around into the middle?
The zone's still pretty far away from us.
Alright. Oh wait, there's a car here. I'm good. Never mind.
See, told you.
Oh, just pink.
Every once in a while you can trust me, Chick Chick. I know what the fuck I'm talking about. Not too very often, but every now and again, accidents happen. You're driving the car, right?
Yep. Where would it be? Maybe right. Here we go.
All I want is a fucking vest.
Oh, there's another car right here.
Oh, nice. Carapalooza. Oh, yeah. Shit, there was a car right next to us. Oh, we moving out now?
Yeah. Well, after this building, probably, if you want to loot it.
Off. Oh, my shoes look fly as hell. Chick-chick, stop wasting gas by revving the engine. Oh, level 3 backpack if you want it.
A level 3 backpack?
Yeah.
You already have one?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I'll take it.
Damn it, man.
Oh, let's go. You had an M416, right?
Yeah.
Do you already have a tactical stack? Stock?
Yeah, I already got stock.
Okay.
I'm telling you, man, I'm set. I just fucking can't survive a gunfight. I already got one.
Okay.
Chick-chick, I'm set. I just can't fucking survive a shot.
Then we gotta hide in a building and then...
I'm good.
Just hide in the building, and then we kill some people once they enter our building.
I just can't get a headshot, ever.
Yeah.
Put shit down. Got a fucking helmet from Kmart on.
Is it even Super K though?
No, this is regular K1.
What?
All that shit down there got looted out. So we're gonna just hold up in like a little small town and see what the circle does for us?
Probably the best way.
Fuck, man. I'm just so scared now, like, getting in the gunfight. I mean, I got 3 first aids, 2 boosts.
He's got a headshot before they headshot you.
Do have an SKS, though. Do have an SKS, though.
Yeah. So it's like, what, 2 headshots or 1 headshot?
It should be 1, but in this game, it's 2. Yeah, that doesn't make sense. I feel if they have a level 2 or higher helmet, it should be 2 headshots. If it's level 1 or lower, it should be like instant death. Or instant down, something. Oh, wait, that car is not natural, is it?
What car?
The car to our right?
Oh, that's natural. It's right next to a road.
Oh, that little path counts as a road?
Yeah, it's a dirt road.
Okay. Alright, let's see what a circle pops. Oh, nice, right on top of us. You wanna hold up in that sniper tower behind us?
I was thinking the red building.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Okay.
Yeah, because I think there's more cover in here, isn't there?
Probably. It looks unlooted.
Who knows, man?
Yeah.
There's shotgun on the floor. I'll take that.
It looks pretty unlooted. Upstairs is the real test, though.
Yeah, it looks pretty unlooted. There's a gun here also.
Level 1 fucking vest.
What the?
You good on 5.56 ammo?
Yeah.
I got 150. All right, I'll take it. You want to set up the old bait trap again?
Like, I don't know if it'll work.
Right here. I'm saying, somebody might come in here.
Make sure to close all the doors so it seems unlooted.
I think we did. I closed the door that we came in. Oh, you're talking about all the other doors?
Yeah.
I think they're all closed.
And then that's closed. What, we could put it on the stairs right here.
Yeah, put it like right there.
Right here, what should I drop? I'll drop 1 energy drink.
Cool. Fuck, they might see the car, though.
What car?
The car might give us away. Am I standing right here where they see me?
Probably not, but... the gun's right here. Could you move it? The gun with no ammo?
Oh, what, move it over?
Yeah, just move it, like, into that empty room or something.
No, I want to move it like what I think is a spawn.
But there's no ammo for it.
I know, I'll drop some ammo.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Just put it right next to the energy drink. So they have to loot more.
Wait, let me move it over a little bit more. And... 30 rounds. Did you just close the door?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I wonder if it'll actually work. It worked the first time.
It did. That was a much smaller circle though. This is the long con, Jet. Cottage cheese and grapes, why would
I'm gonna go prone so they can't see him through the window.
I'm a nice little cubby, I don't think they can see me.
Actually, what cubby are you
what?
In? What? Oh, you're in that cubby? Oh, okay.
Mm-hmm. Well, the only problem I have with cottage cheese after I eat about like half of it, I'm kind of like over it. It's got real mushy consistency.
Like over it, you don't want to eat anymore, or over it, like you just don't like it anymore.
Like don't want to eat anymore. It's like yogurt.
Oh, car. Here, a car.
It's happening.
They're right again. They're right in front of you, dude.
I didn't know. I didn't hear anything.
Well, it worked, though.
Oh, it didn't work. The trap worked. All right.
It's a trap.
Oh, wait. Somebody just drove off, too, though.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't hear anything.
Once they heard those gunshots, they're like, I'm out of here.
Yeah, I did not hear anything.
Ooh, grenades. I need that.
Am I fucking full? Do I can't pick this shit up?
Hey, we turned our one energy drink into four. You want to pick up the rest of this 5.56, or are you full?
I think I'm full.
Okay, I'll pick it.
It won't let me pick it up.
I'm picking up some grenades also. Oh, why do I have 5.56? You think it'll work a second time?
Someone else is here.
Actually, since there's bodies here, then probably not.
Probably won't, yeah.
But just in case.
Oh, the trap has respawned. I'm saying, man, the sound of this fucking game is crazy. Like, I saw this dude over here and I shot him. But then you, like, headshot him, so then he was dead.
There you go. I left one in a drink.
How am I? Oh, I got fucking 40 bandages.
Man, the tactics though.
Yeah, because I can't peek out from here, or else they'll see me when they come up the stairs.
Are you pressing Q? Or it's E on your side, I think.
I still think they would see me. Hey, go to the stairs and see if you see me peeking up.
Oh yeah, I can.
So imagine if you were.
If I were to come up the stairs, no, I wouldn't be able to see you until I came here.
Oh okay, all right. Damn, I missed two free kills then.
I just saw a guy right in front of my door. I thought you were watching it.
Mm-mm. I was listening and I didn't hear anything. I was also talking about cottage cheese. You said car. Then I look up and I see this dude walking. I'm like, oh shit. Boom, 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 boom. He did.
They thought no one was here. I don't know why. Must have thought that car was natural.
Yeah.
Because it's kind of parked on the road, kind of. I guess, I don't know.
Road-ish.
Where's the next zone? Hopefully we're still in it.
It's on us. It's already popped. We're good.
No, it hasn't popped yet. It's 48 seconds.
Oh, okay. Oh, this zone. I thought you were talking about the previous zone.
Oh, yeah,
it's not sad to live when you're poor. You... Chick, I thought you were pressing. I almost lost my shit.
Extended quick draw. I need that for my shotgun. Oh, wait. I don't have an extended... Oh. I don't know why extended quick draw on my gun. I guess I'll put on...
Awkward.
Put on the M16 first, then. Extended mag on my shotgun.
Just sitting here chilling, boys. Setting up traps. You know you can't hear shit. That's the bad part about it.
Oh yeah, you gonna make kits or forsake kits? How many you got?
Oh, fuck.
Oh, I do too.
Five.
I got 10.
All right. All right. Don't about to pop here shortly.
Man, those guys, I wonder what they're thinking now, though.
I know, they're fucking pissed. Punk-ass campers. My favorite food is steak. I love steak. Steak is delicious. If this continues, these good zones, we might just be able to stay here all fucking game. To like the final eight or some shit.
That'd be the, what's called, the best, outcome.
Mm-hmm. The good news is they all died up here, so their crates are not visible.
Until they get up here.
Yeah. And hopefully by the time they get up here,
all that still goes on.
Hear that drop? Sounded close.
Yeah, we're not in the zone anymore.
I know, man. It was bad.
The next buildings are all the way down there.
Yeah, we might have to give up building cover for a while. I mean, we don't have to go far to get back in the zone. So we can probably wait to about, like, it's
yeah,
right about
yeah, but then they're going to start shooting at us when we have to cover. I mean, yeah, get in the zone.
What, you want to try to move now?
Yeah, I want to preemptively move so we could set up. Right.
Okay.
Which building should we go to? The one south?
Which one? The far south one?
The closest south one.
The two-story building?
Yeah, two blue.
Yeah. We can go there, yeah.
And take some energy drinks.
Alright. Taking a painkiller energy drink. How many injuries do you have left?
Two left.
Two? Alright, can I get this one?
I already picked it up.
Alright, that's fine, that's fine. I got one left then.
Okay.
Alright, here, gunshots.
I'm running out.
I heard gunshots to our right.
Oh,
I'm running around left. Did you open it?
Was yeah, I opened it.
Oh shit.
I don't know if there's people in here, probably is, but I don't know. Just make sure to check everything.
Yeah, I am.
Check up.
Right.
Doesn't look like anything's been here.
Ooh.
I'm checking anyways.
556 up here.
It looks clear.
Cool. How's this debacle gonna
unfold? Your car north.
Yeah, I hear it.
Oh, they're right in front. They're at the west.
Yeah, I see them.
They're going down.
Shots or no?
Oh, they just drove away. Okay, we're good.
They're going. They're posting up at that barn.
Yeah.
Can you see them?
No, I can't see them right now.
I can't either.
I'm just watching stairs.
I was just going to try to put this SKS to work.
No.
What's wrong?
Next zone.
Oh, fuck. That is unfavorable. Car's right beside us. We're getting shot at.
We're at the north right now. We're getting shot.
Yeah.
I see one guy by the tree.
Yeah, they drove off.
Okay, there's a guy still at our north, though.
Oh, I see him. He's at the tower building. He's going up the tower stairs. can't really get anything on him. Oh shit, he's upstairs in the tower. He fucking looked dead at me, didn't notice me. He's holding up there for right now.
Well, we're gonna have to move. We've got 50 seconds.
If we move, he might get us from behind.
You said there was guys in the building in front of us, right?
I say it might be, but I know for sure. All right, tower dude's moving out now. He's moving out. It's two. It's a full team behind us. They're running out. They're running by. They're just a little shed. They're running around the shed. They're near you. They're right beside you.
Yeah,
right beside you.
I see him. That one. Don't know where the other one is.
I thought they were gonna run inside, so I would stay in.
I see him. Close. He's on the east. East.
East? Alright.
He's east behind the brick wall. We gotta hurry.
Oh shit. Alright. Fuck him. Let's move.
Well, I can't. I'm stuck.
You're stuck? In the wall?
Okay, there you go. We're good. Just jump over. Good. He's gonna try and heal his teammate. Maybe.
No, I killed his teammate.
Oh, okay.
So he's still behind us.
Guy in front of us, too. Car.
Is that guy or car?
Car.
You get him?
No, I didn't.
Alright. We gotta keep running anyway. Fuck, this is gonna hurt. Jesus, this hurts a lot. Fucking A. I do have to make a break for the zone or else he would have died.
Got him heal up right out here.
Yeah. Shots to the left. A lot of shots. I think they're in this building. Oh shit, hold on, wait. I'm still healing. I fucked up and moved.
Oh, there's no roof here. Okay.
There's what?
There's no, like, roof second floor, I mean. Actually, there is. Oh, they could be here. No, it doesn't look like it.
Alright.
48 seconds. Heal max.
Heal max? I only have one boost, though. I'm gonna be able to get there.
Car to our right, there might be people.
Car to
there.
Our right. Alright, okay.
Let's push the car.
Push the car? Cool.
Yeah.
No cover though, there's no cover. Oh. I heard shots that were behind.
Throwing a grenade?
Cool.
No one in there. Oh. Did my game crash? Are you serious?
Really?
Oh my god, this game.
Fucking A. To stay loyal without going too far.